last one hurt.
LJ!
I like the look. He's gonna love it.
Dude, hey. I don't know how to tell you this.
Just say it.
I just saw Peter and Jen together. They seemed close.
Close, like, how close?
Hi.
Were you with Jen today?
Yeah.
Here we go again.
Listen, she was upset because there's some things happening with her mom and her dad, and she just wanted to talk to someone who understands. That's it.
That's it?
Minsky, let's go!
Peter, that is everything. She's trying to prove to you that no matter what is going on in your life, when she calls, you come running. And when push comes to shove, you pick her. You pick her every single time.
That's bullshit, okay? I pick you, Lara Jean. When there was an actual choice, I picked you.
An actual choice? Like, what does that even mean?
She took that video. I told her that if she ever hurt you again, then we were done.
So you knew?
Yeah, Lara Jean.
You denied it.
Because you guys already have so much bad blood between you two. I didn't want to. I was just trying to
protect her, like always.
To protect you.
Peter!
Covey.
Seriously, let's go. Sorry, LJ, but yeah.
Can we please talk about this later?
How did she know?
What?
That night, I said I was going to bed, and Jen knew exactly where you were. How did she know? You were waiting at the hot tub for her, weren't you?
Peter!
You and I weren't, like, really together yet.
And that's why she took the video. And if I hadn't come down to find you, you and Jen would be together, and you and I would have never happened. Maybe that's how it should be.
Don't say that. You don't mean that.
You should go.
Don't do this.
Go.
No, we promised that we were not going to break each other's hearts.
Yeah, well, I think that we both made promises we couldn't keep.